In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Google Ads account so that you can actually promote your YouTube videos to get maybe more subscribers and also watch time with the help of Google Ads. So that's what you're going to learn now. And also, Google Ads account is really necessary for you to access Keyword Planner. Earlier it was free, but right now for you to access Google Keyword Planner, you need to have Google Ads account. Okay, so that's what I'm going to show you right now. So let's jump in and start creating a Google Ads account. Okay, so let me just search for Google Ads. So you will see something like ads.google.com. So just click on that. And here it says sign in or get started. So in this case, I need to get started. Why? Because I'm going to show you how to create with a Gmail account, whatever you have right now. So just click on get started. I'm going to click on a new Google Ads account. So now what's your main advertising goal is what it is asking. So we got to mention here, say for example, okay, get more calls or get more website sales or signups, get more visits to your physical location. So in this case, I'm going to select as get more website sales or signups. Just click on next. So it says your business name. So I'm just going to say as Sriram Benur. So that's what I'm going to mention. Click on next. So it says your website. In this case, you can just give your YouTube channel link. So that's enough. So I've just given my YouTube channel link. Let me just click on next. So it says scanning for the website, getting suggestions for your campaign. So thanks, people come here after they click on your ad. So this is how it is going to show. I'm just going to click on next. So you're saying now it's time to write your ad. So I just entered basic information and I've just clicked on next. So now here it says to select the keywords that match the content. So I'm just going to select a few of them and then going to click on next. Up next, show your ads in the right place. So I'll just leave it like this. I'll just click on next. So it is giving multiple budget options. So 500 daily average. So that's monthly around 15,000. So there's all this option. Let me just click on enter your budget. Let me just mention here as maybe 200. And it says a daily average monthly max. Okay. And then click on next. Okay, so this is how it looks. Click on next. I have selected the location as India. Now promotional code is nothing but once you create Google Ads account, you may receive an email from Google Ads with up to 2000 rupees as credit, which you can actually use for running the ads also. And once you get that, you can certainly apply that promotion code at a later part as well. Account type, I'm going to select as individual. Okay, so it says address. So let me just quickly enter the address. Let me do that. So once you come down, you have an option. Either you want to do manual payments or automatic payment. Okay, so I have selected as manual payment. So there is an option for payment method. I'm going to select as link Paytm wallet. So it asks for the number. Let me just enter my number and enter the OTP and then show you that. So I have requested for the OTP. Let me just enter the OTP. And now it is asking for specify your payment amount. So I'm going to say as 200. Let's see if it is going to accept. And I'm going just going to click on I agree. So amount must be at least 500. So just click on submit once you have entered that amount. And once the payment is successful, your Google Ads account would have been created successfully. So that's how you create a Google Ads account so that you can start promoting your channel and also so that you can start using Google Keyword Planner. Okay, once you create Google Ads account, so this is how it's going to look. So if you want to access Google Keyword Planner, so this is the steps that you need to follow. And if you want to see the search volume for the keywords, just click on discover new keywords, enter the keyword whatever you are looking for. Say for example, I'm going to type as learn English. And when you do that, so you're going to see the complete search volume for this particular keyword. So that's how it's going to show. So based on that, you can also use these keywords within your videos so that you know the kind of volume that people are searching as well. Right? You can again sort that as well by just clicking at the top. So you can see, okay, English ENG grammar. So the kind of views that is there and the competition is low. So that's how you can use the keyword planner as well. And I have done a bit of research and I was not able to find any other free keyword planner. I feel Google Ads keyword planner is really good. And by you just investing around 500 rupees, you can access it throughout. So, and again, the 500 rupees, what you are investing, you can certainly use that for running your ad on your channel, which can give good views and subscribers as well. So see you in the next video. If you have not already subscribed to the channel, then please do hit that subscribe button. Click on that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any informative videos from this channel.